It's Tiffany. Welcome to my channel. Like I just said, my name is Tiffany, and I'm aspiring to be a beauty guru. I love watching YouTube and all that, so I really hope my channel is a success. Sorry, my eyes are so watery. It's so windy out here. I'm sitting in my backyard, as you can see, and I just love the natural lighting, so that's why I kind of want to do a natural lighting. This video is going to be kind of about me talking about myself and about some stuff that I just bought from Ulta. So kind of like the Ulta haul and actually a little Forever 21 haul too. It's not nothing big, just something small to start off with. And oh my gosh, sorry about my eyes. They're just hella watery. Okay. And so yeah, so pretty much, like I said, my name's Tiffany. And I'm 21. I live here in California, and I love it. I'm a California girl. Yeah. So pretty much what my channel's gonna be about is gonna be plus size fashion. Everything plus size, pretty much. Like, well, obviously I'm plus size. No hiding that. I'm actually size 24 in jeans and pants and bottoms, and in dresses I'm a 24 as well, or 3X depending on the material, and also in shirts I'm also a 3X, and just sometimes it depends, sometimes I'm a 4X because I have really big arms. A lot of people you know always tell me that I'm cute or pretty for a fat girl or whatever, or a plus size girl or a big girl or whatever you want to use, but I'm pretty in general. I'm not pretty for a fat girl, so yeah, that's pretty much what my channel's gonna be about. Sorry I talk really fast, kind of, and what else, yeah, so hopefully my channel's gonna be pretty much just about makeup tutorials, hopefully, lookbooks, and just some fashion advice, maybe some pep talks and all that for those who need it sometimes, because I know I do, and yeah. So, the other part of my video was going to be a little haul that I have, which is from Ulta and Forever 21, and I kind of just buy whatever makeup, but not just the name brand makeup. I just buy whatever I like, pretty much, so it doesn't matter if I'm at Ulta or Sephora or the drugstore or the flea market or anywhere that I see, or the grocery store or whatever, you know, everywhere where I see makeup that calls my name, I like it, and I always find myself going to those aisles, like, when I do go to, like, the drugstore, or if I go to Walmart or Target or anything like that, or even like the grocery store, you know how they have like those little aisles. It's mostly like Jordana makeup, which I love their eyeliner because it's so creamy, by the way. My eyes are just watering away, sorry guys. But anyways, yeah, so let me jump right into the haul. I have a few things that I bought at Ulta. Sorry, let me show you. I got the Hoola bronzer, and I never really tried the Hoola bronzer. I always see it like on YouTube and stuff, and a lot of people that I follow on Instagram and stuff, like, they always have it, which I love. It's so cute. The little packaging, it's like a little square, and it has like a little mirror inside. It's so cute, and then it just looks like this, and it's really creamy or whatever. Can't really see it on my skin. I'm pretty dark. But yeah, that's what I'm wearing today. I don't know if you can tell, but I love it. A lot of everything actually that I have out that I'm showing you, I'm actually wearing today. So I'll be able to do a review about everything because I'm wearing it. But today's the first day. Oh, except for this concealer that I also got at Benefit, or I mean, that I also got at Ulta, which I'm not. It's by Benefit. Oh, the Hoola bronzer is also by Benefit too. So, if you're wondering, Hoola bronzer is from Benefit. This is the Benefit Industrial Strength Concealer and Professional Corrector. Yeah, I don't know. Actually, I don't like this. I've tried it a couple times and it's really creamy and too thick for my skin type. I get and where I would use it at. I'm really dry around here and here and here and here, but I'm also really oily like here and here and like here. So I kind of have combination skin, but lately it's been really dry. So yeah, this, I don't know, it just cakes up on me. It could be just how I apply my own makeup or whatever, but I don't like it at all. I mean, I kind of do, but not really. So this is it right here. It's really creamy, like, I don't know. Can you really see this? Yeah, it's a little light also for my skin. It's really pink undertone. And I'm not exactly sure what undertone I have. Sorry, it's so windy out here. It feels good. My allergies are off the chain though. I mean, I might just pass it on to somebody. I have used it a few times, but it's really light for me. I don't know. But that's just another one, and that's also from Benefit. I do like the packaging though. That is pretty cute. Thumbs up for packaging. also, okay. What am I doing still? Ulta, okay. So, I went to Ulta. The whole reason why I went to Ulta that, like last week was because I wanted a full coverage powder. Because it's summertime and it's hot and I don't want to be wearing liquid foundation all the time because it is heavy and whatnot. And so I was talking to the girl at Ulta and I was telling her, like, you know, I'm looking for this kind of powder foundation. Like, can you help me? Can you hook this up? Because I need some help. My skin is nasty. Like, help me. And she didn't really help me, actually. She tried to sell me a bunch of other shit that I didn't really need or that I don't need still. And I was just like, can you just show me a foundation, like, or a powder? Because that's what I'm asking you for. Like, I'm not asking you for primers under it. Like, I get it. Like, that's gonna help, but that's not what I'm asking for. And she's just like, oh, yeah, I forgot. Da-da-da. And I'm just like, really, dude? Really? Okay. Anyways, so I got this little... this is in medium neutral, and it's for medium skin with yellow and pink undertones, and it's the Amazonian Clay Full Coverage Airbrush Foundation. And yeah, so it looks like this. I love Tarte's packaging. It's so cute. It looks like a little bamboo lid or whatever. And the inside looks like this. Can you see this? And it's like a little net or whatever. And so they actually, and this I think was like $38, I want to say. And I mean, that is a lot, but I mean, you do actually get quite a bit of product. And sorry, that wig is just killing my eyes. Ooh, pointless to be wearing makeup in the summertime. For me, anyways, my allergies go off. But so this was $38. Plus, it doesn't come with a brush, but they recommend the brush that Tarte has with it, which is a lot of money also. I think it's like $20, maybe it's more, maybe it's less, I'm not exactly sure, but I think it's somewhere around there. And yeah, and it's just a really dense kabuki brush, and it's it goes into this little net. See how this little net presses down, and then that's where you get your product. And this is really like really full coverage. To me, it's almost a little orange for my skin, so I'm guessing that's a little more yellow tone, but I'm really not sure what kind of tone my undertone my skin is. Like, I really don't know. And so I don't know, but she said that I look like I have red and or pink undertones, and also my eyes are pissing me off. Okay, so pink undertones and yellow undertones. And anyway, so I didn't buy the brush because I'm not going to spend $20 on a brush that I'm not even sure if I'm going to like the product, you know? So I wore it, or I obviously tried it on there at Ulta. And I went after work and I was just like hot and sweaty, and my eyeliner was like not cute anymore. My face, like my makeup was just like pretty much sweated off, and because like the AC at my work was just like not working, and so I was like hot as hell. Like I'm saying, like it's in like triple digits here in California lately, so yeah, it's hot. And so I was like dying in the store where I work. And I work in retail. I'm not gonna say where, but that's where I work. And yeah, so pretty much my makeup was all sweated off. So when I tried it on, I mean, I was pretty embarrassed because my skin looked like shit. But I mean, other than that, I was like looking flawless after that. Like, sorry, I kind of lost my train of thought. But yeah, I was looking like pretty flawless. Like when she put it on, you know, and then like they only put in like half of your face. And so I was like, well, after this I'm going to like Walmart or Target or whatever, you know, but I was going to Walmart. And I was like, can you do the other half? She's like, how would I shave a different one? And I was like, girl, can you just, you know, give me what I'm asking for? Like, try not to upsell me anymore, because like I already know those tips and tricks, homie, and I'm not with that. And anyways, so yeah, so I ended up walking out the door with this. I actually really liked it on my skin and all that, and I still really like it. And I didn't buy the brush, but I mean, I still love it. Like, and the brush is just, like I said, like a really flat top kabuki, or not, it's not even, it's like a dome shaped kabuki, and it's really, 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 really like dense. Like, it just has so many bristles packed into it, and I do like the way it looks. Like, I mean, maybe I will purchase it one of these days, but at that time, I just didn't really, I was not in the mood to be dealing with upselling and pushy people. To be dealing with pushy people. And so, yeah, so I was just kind of like not having it. And I do feel bad because I feel like I was a jerk to her, but I mean, dang, sometimes I just want to go in and out of Ulta, but I guess I just never happened to me. So, because I didn't get that brush, I did get this brush, and this is from EcoTools. This is like $7, probably less, I think. I think they had like a buy one, get one half off, but I didn't get the other one. I don't know why I didn't. I should have, but I didn't. So yeah, this is just as dense. I mean, it's not as dense, but it's pretty dense. I love the way this brush feels. It's really smooth, like, and I love that it's angled because it can get into like these little places here and like right here between my nose and then like right here. And I really love it. Probably one of my favorite brushes. Not gonna lie, look at the dogs up over there. So cute. And anyways, so yeah. So love the brush. You should get it. It's good. It's a good brush. Okay, so that was my Ulta little haul that I had, and then now it's the Forever 21. You know, like when you walk to Forever 21 and then like in the front is like all the little knickknacks they have, like for really super cheap. Seriously? Yes. That's my boyfriend over there. Anyway, so yeah, they have like those little, like when you first walk in, and they have like those little knickknacks, like I said, for like really cheap, like nothing over $10, I think. Well, anyway, so we went to Fresno to go to the mall over there to go shopping because that mall where we live sucks. And we really didn't go, we didn't really buy anything. We actually ate some shitty ass food and it kind of sucked. But I got this little, I'm kind of pissed because this just popped out. Fuck. I got this little palette. Pretty cute. And it's the nude palette. And it's from the Forever 21 thing. And it actually comes with this little eyeliner. And then it actually comes with the brush that just fell. But, I really like it. To me, it's like a dupe for the Naked 3 palette. Like, to me, I have the Naked 3 palette, and this is like pretty much a dupe. And this is why the whole entire reason I bought this palette was for this color right here. Like, I freaking love this shit, and this is the color of it. Oh, can you see this? Yeah, you can't really see it, but it's like my jam. I love this color. Can you see this now? Yeah, not really, not picking up. But anyways, it's fucking bomb. I love that color. And this one too right here. Can you see that? It's pretty pigmented. Really chalk, kind of chalky though. See, this is the color right here. Okay, yeah, it's not really picking up on camera, but I like this little thing. And I actually haven't tried out the eyeliner. Oh, actually today I'm wearing this color right here. The one that actually popped out already. So this one. See, can you see? Pretty cute. And the eyeliner, pretty creamy, pretty dark. Can you see this? Pretty dark, I like it. I actually will probably be using that. And then last but not least is lipstick. I got this lipstick and it's called Oatmeal Beige. And the packaging, dude, seriously, the packaging is cute. And then it just looks like this, and excuse my lipstick because I've already used it. So yeah, it just looks like this, pretty cute. I'm actually wearing this today. Looks nice, I like it. And yeah, that's pretty much it. It smells like MAC lipstick. Like, have you ever smelled MAC lipstick? That's what it smells like. It smells pretty good, I like it a lot. And I actually have the MAC lip liner in Etc., I think it's called. And I don't know what MAC lipstick would go with it, but this lipstick is the same exact color, and that shit's, it's the Prolonger lip liner, the pencil or whatever, and it makes my lips pretty dry. But I do like to wear it, but if when I top it with this, it's like perfect, like, damn. Anyways, that's pretty much it. Hopefully you guys got to know a little bit about me. Hopefully you guys like this little haul that I had. But anyways, if you do like it, just thumbs up the video or whatever. And like and share, comment, and all that good stuff. And let me know how I did for my first video. And yeah.